Now you're at it again. In given Week's history of racial bias leading to incident, your concern for his welfare mystifies me. Frank?
My concern for Weeks is the same as for any other cop involved in a shooting incident. That he have a thorough investigation before he goes before a board of rights or a coroner's inquest.
Weeks is not like any other cop, Frank. He's a liability. A disgrace to the entire force. If we don't make an example of him, it'll do irreparable damage to this department's image.
Chief, you already know I'm not a political person. I'm also not naive. I've been known to bend a rule or two. But this is asking me to place image above morality. I can't do that.
Bottom line, Frank, it's not image or politics or morality. It's perception. If Weeks gets away with the shooting, righteous or not, the entire community will perceive cover-up. They will scream cover-up. And while we're busy defending ourselves, someone will drop a match up there, and you'll have a full-blown riot on your hands. Where's the morality in that?
The rule was just about shooting.
Well, Frank, you did it. White men exonerating white men. From the ghetto, it all looks the same.
Everything in that inquest is part of the public record.
It sure as hell isn't a secret. You can bet it'll be on the 5 o'clock news.
You just won't get it, will you, Frank? A white cop killed a black kid. And all the people on the hill are going to see is that white cop walking away the way white cops have always walked away.
Gee, it's that simple, huh?
That simple.
Maybe not so simple. Maybe you're underestimating something. Maybe there's more integrity and intelligence on the hill than you recall. I, for one, think so.
Let's hope so.